1960 Thunderbird. She has got a non-period correct 5-liter 302 in her. Gonna have to check that out a little bit more later. You know, Ford remade these, I think, in the early 2000s, and they were a complete failure. Like, how are you going to remake a classic car and not put a V8 in it? Makes no sense. It looks so factory. Even where the ECU goes. Like, I'm definitely going to take that ECU out and check it out, but I'm just really confused right now because it looks factory.